I knew I needed to go back to school when I realized my potential was greater than my opportunity, and the only thing limiting me was getting my four-year college degree. I remember the moment where I was just like, you know what, I gotta do this. And I took the initiative and went back to school. I've had six different promotions over my 18-year career, and it wouldn't be possible without my education. Going back to school was single-handedly the greatest thing for my career.